Hello YouTube, I wanted to put up this heavy training session from last week's Big Friday. I was approximately 3 weeks out from this upcoming competition I'll be partaking in. The name of it is the Tampa Bay Holiday Classic, and the specific reason I'm taking part in this meet is because it's an NUQ, which just precisely means it's a National University Qualifier, which allows me to qualify for that specific meet. Anyways, for this training session, my main goal is to work up to a max snatch and a max clean and jerk. I ended up securing the max snatch at 260 pounds, as well as a max clean at 325 pounds, but I was not able to secure the split jerk since once I came out of the hole on the clean, I believe the bar was a little too far back on my clavicle, probably cutting off an artery, causing my vision to go black, slightly blurry, so I had to put it down so I didn't risk injury. But from there on out, I did my typical clean pulls, front squats, as well as my typical accessories. But from here on out, I'm gonna let you guys watch the rest of the video with the song playing over. And I hope to see you come back for the further videos that will be leading up to my upcoming meet.